What inspires you? From WFSU Public Media, here's this week's Voices That Inspire.
My name is Sue Dick, and I am President and CEO of the Greater Tallahassee Chamber of Commerce. I never dreamt that I would be president of a Chamber of Commerce for 18 years. Very blessed and very thankful of the opportunities that I've had a chance to work within, and I'm very appreciative of the selection committee at the time that took a chance and decided to hire the first female executive. I really tend to look outward a lot during the day and really until it's brought up to me. And people remind me, Sue, you are the female in the room. But I also think that there comes a lot of responsibility with that. And I hope to do my part every day to represent very well, I think, the talents that women do bring, especially as a wife and a mother and president of the chamber. My foundation really does come back to my family and how I was raised and my parents and the fact that my mother was born in Cuba and my father met her in Cuba and very young decided they married and moved to Miami. It was just working very, very hard. I think it creates a bit of humility and it just makes you realize we're all here for a purpose. I get to work with individuals who are trying to create jobs. And that's really what is motivating to me, because people are trying to make that day better than the day before. Be intentional and strive for highest level of excellence that we can. And as a community, I would hope that's what we all could be aspiring to in whatever space that we're in, for not just us, but for our future generations. Sue Dick, President and CEO, Greater Tallahassee Chamber of Commerce.
Voices That Inspire is sponsored by Leadership Tallahassee, a program of the Tallahassee Chamber, celebrating 35 years of cultivating community leadership.